Hello from Peterson Farms in Asheville, and today we're on assignment coming over here to my neighbor's property and their cabin back here in their back 50 acres, and we're going to clean up some areas, some brush, and do a little grading, and just make it look a little bit more nicer around here so he can get in here and mow with his lawnmower. So beautiful place back here. And I have been back here hunting a couple times, and it's connected to my property. It runs right behind my property, so it makes it very convenient to do these kind of things for your neighbor. And in return, he lets me hunt on his property and use his property just like it's mine. He said, treat it like it's mine. And so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to try to clean up some things here. You can come back here and mow the grass. Enjoy this area, and we'll see what happens. So come along and see what we get done here on Peterson Farms in Asheville's neighbor's property. This ground is very uneven, and you have to take your time and be very careful as you're going down through this. As you can see, well, you probably can't see, there's just like that hidden stump right there was hitting on that, and then just this uneven ground throughout here. So I'm gonna try to take my box blade and work my way around this area and see if I can't drag more of it out than trying to use a gravel. I feel more comfortable and stable if I can do that. But I got the big stuff out of the way with the gravel, as you can see.